Hi, and welcome to this feature preview of tofu files coming in OpenTofu 1.8. OpenTofu was forked from Terraform version after 1.5.5 and has remained largely compatible with later Terraform versions as well. However, there are minor differences which may make it difficult to maintain code that is compatible with both tools. The main code compatibility issue between OpenTofu and Terraform is currently versioning. When writing code, you may want to make sure that features you are using are available in the tool. To do this, you can specify the required version parameter in the Terraform block. If someone runs your code with an outdated version, they will get an error message prompting them to update. For example, if you want to use provider-defined functions, you would want to make sure that your users have at least OpenTofu version 1.7. This becomes a problem if you want to write code that works in both OpenTofu and Terraform, since OpenTofu introduced provider-defined functions in version 1.7 and Terraform did so in 1.8. However, there is currently no OpenTofu version 1.8 yet. This puts module authors in a predicament, since currently they have to pick either OpenTofu or Terraform to support in their modules using provider-defined functions if they want to specify a required version. To solve this problem, we are introducing .tofu files in OpenTofu 1.8. Tofu files allow you to completely replace a file ending with .tf with its counterpart ending in .tofu. If you have a file called foo.tf and a file called foo.tofu, OpenTofu will completely ignore the foo.tf file. It is worth noting that this is different to override files, which let you override individual resources. .tofu files will replace .tf files in their entirety. Of course, this also works for other file types used by OpenTofu, such as the JSON variant, test files, or override files. The only exception to this behavior in the current 1.8.0 alpha 1 version are the .tfvars files, which are not supported as .tofuvars yet. Looking at a small example project, you may want to create a version.tf file with the Terraform version requirement and override it with the version.tofu file requiring the correct OpenTofu version. You may want to create an encryption.tofu file without a corresponding encryption.tf file to hold your state encryption configuration, since Terraform doesn't support state encryption. Finally, your common code for both OpenTofu and Terraform can live in servers.tf. OpenTofu will read the version.tofu, encryption.tofu, and servers.tf files and ignore the version.tf file. Terraform will read the version.tf and servers.tf files. If you need to make sure that your code only works with OpenTofu but not with Terraform, you can do so by using only .tofu files. This feature is planned for OpenTofu version 1.8, and you can already test it by downloading the 1.8.0 alpha 1 version for non-production use. Over the course of the 1.8 release, we will gather community feedback and add improvements in OpenTofu 1.9. If you would like to learn more or discuss this feature, please join the OpenTofu Slack, join the weekly engineering syncs on Wednesdays, or check the GitHub issues. The links are in the description below.